Called the Nylon Curtain. This is Allentown. Thank you. On the guitar from Long Island, that's Tommy Burns. Thank you. To these people in this section, I apologize right now. I'm sitting this way, and all you're getting is a lot of head, right? But it's okay, you're not missing anything. I'm not Billy Joel. I'm Billy Joel's dad. Is how I'm messing with his hair. And those seats aren't as bad as you thought they were going to be. That's kind of right on top of the action there. There you go. And look, you could be up there in Rochester with those folks. We appreciate it. Now, those of you in the seats in this area here, You probably think those are the best seats, but if you take a look at what's hanging over your head, you might think twice. A couple of tons of lighting equipment hanging from the ceiling by a few slender cables, with 12 people who haven't been able to hit the bathroom for about 2 hours now. By the end of the show, it's going to be a lot heavier, too. Anyway, enjoy the show. We're going to feature another member of the band on this next song. This was not a hit single, but don't hit the bathroom yet. This guy's going to do something you're going to like a lot. This is an album track. Remember, album cuts. This is from 52nd Street. It's called Zanzibar.